Matt Lagona, the Newport Register, the Griffon for the Breton. Please welcome our best and sure judge, Mr. Bo Bengtson, who's been escorted into the ring by the society's chairman, Mr. Hector Heathcote. Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, first into the ring is the Afghan Hound, the Bazenji, the Basset for the Breton, the Grand Basset Griffon Vendeen, followed in by the Petit, the Basset Hound, the Beagle, the Borzoi, the Cinecco dell'Etna, Dachshund Longhead, Dachshund Smoothhead, Dachshund Miniature Smoothhead, Dachshund Wirehead, Dachshund Miniature Wirehead, the Deerhound, the Finnish Spitz, the Foxhound, the Greyhound, the Hamilton Stavara, the Ibethan Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, Norwegian Elkhound, the Faroe Hound, the Portuguese Podengo, the Rhodesian Ridgeback, the Saluki, the Sloogie, and finally the Whippet. We are still waiting for one final best of breed, which is the Bloodhound, and we hope that that dog will make it in time. While Mr. Bengtson is just giving a preliminary look at these breeds, just a very brief bit of history about the gentleman, who was known worldwide for his Bohem Champion Whippets. His first CC appointment in the UK was Windsor in 1979, and he judged Whippets at the Houndshow in 2009. He awards CCs in the UK to Afghan Hounds, Salukis, Deerhounds, and Greyhounds. And the Hound Association today are highly delighted to be able to have Mr. Bengtson to judge his first UK group. First up to be examined is the Afghan Hound, judged today by Roberta Poser from Switzerland. 140 dogs making 153 entries, and best of breed was the bitch, exhibit 132. Sure, best of breed Afghan, exhibit 132. On the table now we have the Bazenji. 53 dogs making 56 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit number 53. The breed today was judged by Leila Karkas from Finland. Sure, best of breed Bazenji, exhibit 173. On the table now, we have the Basset Fort de Breton. 43 dogs making 44 entries, and best of breed was the male. And today the breed was judged by José Homem del Melo from Portugal. That's your best of breed Basset Fort de Breton, exhibit 230. Being examined now is the Basset Griffon Vendeen Grand. 29 dogs making 31 entries, and best of breed was the male. Exhibit 275, judged today by José Homem del Melo from Portugal. That's your best of breed Basset Griffon Vendeen Grand, exhibit 275. On the table now we have the Basset Griffon Vendeen Petit. 47 dogs making 47 entries, and best of breed was the male. Exhibit 295. Judged today by Bertie Skeel. who is from Denmark. Your best of breed Basset Griffon Vendeen Petit, exhibit 295. Being examined now is the Basset Hound. 65 dogs making 67 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 379. Today judged by Carla Gerber. That's your best of breed Basset Hound, exhibit 379. And I've just received the information that Carla Gerber is from Holland. On the table now we have the Beagle, 111 dogs making 134 entries. Best of breed was the Bitch, exhibit 451. And the breed today was judged by Mr. Frank Borg from Malta. That's your best of breed Beagle, exhibit 451. Being examined now is the Bloodhound, 20 dogs making 21 entries. Best of breed was the male, exhibit 529. Judged today by Jan Korpens from the Netherlands. That's your best of breed Bloodhound, exhibit 529. Now being examined is the Borzoi. 87 dogs making 94 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 581. And judged today by Irina Koshanova from Russia. That's your best of breed Borzoi, exhibit 581. On the table now, we have the Cheneco dell'Etna, 20 dogs making 22 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 631, judged today by Christian Skeel from Denmark. That's your best of breed Cheneco dell'Etna, exhibit 631. On the table now we have the long-haired dachshund, 54 dogs making 55 entries. Best of breed was 679. Judged today by Leslie Patton from Ireland. That's your best of breed long-haired dachshund, the male, exhibit 679. On the table now we have the miniature long-haired dachshund. 108 dogs making 114 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 774. And judged today by Leslie Patton from Ireland. That's your best of breed miniature long haired dachshund, exhibit 774. On the table now we have the smooth-haired Dachshund. 70 dogs making 73 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 7875. Judged today by Per Iverson from Norway. That's your best of breed, smooth haired Dachshund, exhibit 875. On the table now we have the miniature smooth haired Dachshund. 117 dogs making 127 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 910. Judged today by Christian Skeel from Denmark. That's your best of breed miniature smooth haired Dachshund, exhibit 910. On the table now, we have the wire haired Dachshund. 63 dogs making 67 entries. Best of breed. Best of breed was the bitch, exhibit 1030, judged today by Bertie Skeel from Denmark. Your best of breed wire haired Dachshund, exhibit 1030. On the table now we have the miniature wire haired Dachshund. 62 dogs making 64 entries. Best of breed was the male, exhibit 1121. Judged today by Jose Homem del Melior from Portugal. That's your best of breed miniature wire haired Dachshund, exhibit 1121. B being examined now is the deer hound. 78 dogs making 82 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1185. Judged today by Jürgen Rossner from Germany. Best of breed deer hound, exhibit 1185. Being examined now is the Finnish Spitz. 17 dogs making 17 entries. The best of breed was the male. Exhibit 1218. Judged today by Leila Karkas from Finland. Your best of breed Finnish Spitz, exhibit 1218. Next up now we have the Foxhound. 7 dogs making 7 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1229. Judged today by Stephen Seymour, Australia / UK. Your best of breed Foxhound, exhibit 1221. Next up is the Greyhound. 41 dogs making 43 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1270. Judged today by Mr. Per Iverson from Norway. Your best of breed Greyhound, exhibit 1270. Next up to be examined is the Hamilton Stavare. 17 dogs making 17 entries. Best of breed was the male. Exhibit 1288. judged today by Stephen Seymour, who is from Australia / UK. That's your best of breed, Hamilton Stavara, exhibit 1288. Next up we have the Ibethan Hound. 23 dogs making 26 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1306. Judged today by Gabrielle Schroeder from Germany. That's your best of breed, Ibethan Hound, exhibit 1306. Being examined now is the Irish Wolfhound. 74 dogs making 76 entries. Best of breed was the male. Exhibit 1354. Judged today by Sorka Wild, who is from Canada. That's your best of breed, Irish Wolfhound, exhibit 1354. Being examined now is the Norwegian Hellhound. 50 dogs making 54 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1427. Judged today by Leila Karkas from Finland. That's your best of breed, Norwegian Elkhound, exhibit 1427. Next up is the Faroe Hound. 16 dogs making 16 entries. Best of breed was the bitch. Exhibit 1466. Judged today by Gabriel Schroeter from Germany. Bradshaw Best of Breed Pharaoh Hound, Exhibit 1466. On the table now we have the Portuguese Podengo. 26 dogs making 26 entries. And best of breed was the male. Exhibit 1499. Judged today by Christian Skeel from Denmark. That's your best of breed Portuguese Podengo, Exhibit 1499. Being gone over now is the Rhodesian Ridgeback, 101 dogs making 107 entries. Best of breed was the Bitch, Exhibit 1572, judged today by Jan Kopens from the Netherlands. That's your best of breed Rhodesian Ridgeback, Exhibit 1572. Being gone over now is the Saluki. 69 dogs making 74 entries. Best of breed was the Bitch. Exhibit 1674. Judged today by Francis Broadway from the USA. That's your best of breed Saluki, Exhibit 1674. And now we have the Slugi. 16 dogs making 16 entries. Best of breed was the male, Exhibit 1694. Judged today by Irina Koshanova from Russia. That's your best of breed Slugi, Exhibit 1694. On the table now we have the Whippet, 263 dogs making 294 entries. Best of breed was the Bitch, Exhibit 1848. Dogs today were judged by Marie-Christine Delabelle from Belgium. Bitches were judged by Wim Versma from the Netherlands. That is your Best of Breed Whippet, Exhibit 1848. We're having a further look over before we come up with the first shortlist. For further consideration, in comes the Basset Griffon Vendeen Grand and Petit, the Cinello dell'Etna, the Wirehaired Dachshund, a Greyhound, the Irish Wolfhound. Sorry, I missed out the Smooth-Haired Dachshund, the Irish Wolfhound, and the Whippet. And the Ibethan Hound. Finish with the rest. Thank you very well getting this far. Congratulations. Well done, everybody. All these exhibits are going to get a final runoff before the selection. Give them, show them your sport. I think we're going for a further shortlist, ladies and gents. In comes the Grand Basset, the Wirehead Dachshund, the Greyhound, and the Whippet. And many congratulations to the rest of the breeds. Well done getting this far. So we have our final four. Very soon we'll be ready for the boards. We're ready for the boards. We're about to find out who was best in show at the Hound Show 2016. And the winner is the Whippet. And runner-up is the Basset Grand. Third is the Greyhound. And fourth is the Wirehead Dachshund. Congratulations to everybody.